Welcome, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Hope you're all well. Thank you for joining me today. Thanks for being here for some Cyberpunk. Now, like I said, this is a new setup on my OBS instead of Streamlabs. I'm trying this out to see if this minimizes any of my problems. So if you notice anything off in terms of like audio balance or the way the stream looks or anything like that, definitely please feel free to say something. Let me check and make sure. Yep, I do have captions on and it looks like it's outputting pretty much the same. All good so far? Good. So it sounds good to you? You can hear me well? Good, good. Yeah, captions working. I tried to replicate my setup pretty well as far as coming from Streamlabs goes. All right, I did disable my NVIDIA overlay, so today I will actually not have a resource monitor. That might be a little bit of a negative thing. I wasn't able to get a good resource monitor downloaded and ready to go before stream today. So if I have to, I can pull up my, what is it? Not task manager, resource monitor. Yeah, we'll track resource usage by number of crashes per hour. Yeah, hopefully not. I do have Omen running in the background, so that should, I'll be able to switch over and see how hot something, or how hot it is if things start to go down. But I really need a good transparent overlay panel that goes over my game and doesn't take up a lot of screen space, because already I have so much stuff going on. I would love a third monitor, but I don't really have the room for one right now. Anyways, that's all a bunch of mumbo jumbo that is not really relevant to the fact that we're streaming right now. So, as awesome as this is, we can close out this music. Need a third monitor just for watching streams? Yeah, I absolutely know the feeling. All right. Let's see if we can't get ourselves into the game, huh? Pull up Steam. First test, which honestly, you know, I didn't do before. But first thing is going to be whether the game capture even pulls it up. So let's switch over. Transition worked pretty well. Planning to get a whole new setup with a rising desk and three new monitors. That would be pretty sweet. All right. So in terms of game capture, right now it's on capture any full screen application. So let's see if I just fire up Cyberpunk, is OBS going to pick it up? Thanks all for hanging out and being here with me. This is a little bit of a test, really, more than anything else. Looks like my frames just dropped for a second. It is capturing, though. That's good. Maybe you like OBS better? Maybe. We'll see. I am salty it doesn't have selective scene recording like Streamlabs does. Capture working. Yeah, my preview looks good. I look good.
Good morning, Night City. Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid.
Game sounds good so far. Okay.
10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars.
You weren't gonna say it. I wouldn't mind if you said it. You look great. Aw, thank you, Space Monkey, you big flatterer, you.
Hi there, welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy.
Alright, so I don't really expect anything to be noticeable until we've been in the game for a while. Well, I am losing some frames already. That's weird.
Why, you her friend now or something?
We chat on Facebook.
I mean, maybe OBS just gives you way more information on frames that you miss than Streamlabs ever did. It says I've missed 62 frames so far. Out of, like, a crazy amount. Alright. I'm a numbers person, so I will just sit there and watch the numbers and forget that I'm streaming. Alright, let's get in.
Who owns this power station? Gov or Corp?
Is there any difference? Who do you think pulls the government strings?
I'm just wondering.
Oh, Pan Am, always with the wise, incisive commentary.
Please, look around. It is simple. Everything you see is owned by a corporation.
You like to mess with the corpse, huh?
Whatever gave you that idea?
Or wait. Scratch that. Rogue, Nash, the Raffins.
You're on thin ice, B.
You just like to mess with everyone.
Well, then I suppose it's a good thing I'm on your side, isn't it?
That sounds like a threat.
And now for something completely different. Weirdest thing you've ever transported. Go.
What? Are we playing 20 questions?
Come on, answer.
The deputy finance director of Kaukaz.
That's chauffeuring, not smuggling.
He rode in the trunk. Flatlined.
Flatlined,
really?
Huh?
Dead.
A long story. Maybe someday I'll tell you.
Damn, missed first. No worries, Maiko. You'll get it one of these times. How you doing?
We've almost reached the dam. We'll make a quick stop here.
Man, I almost took that guy off the road. You're well today. It's been a lovely day. I'm so glad to hear.
We need to calibrate you with a turret. I want you to be able to use the gun, too. It should up our
chances. We love lovely days.
Connect here.
How should I connect? Personal link?
Gotta
How
test
else?
All the alerts.
Just watch the
Thank you, Space Monkey.
Sometimes you have to jig a little bit.
Thank you for your 100 bits, and
Wired
thanks for
in.
Helping test the alerts.
Wait a moment. Diagnostics first.
The alert is too small.
Shit, it keeps giving me an error.
I'd be out here all driving. Yeah, well, Pan Am was driving. That wasn't me.
And now, Pan Am, here's Johnny.
I didn't actually get to see. The text in the middle was small. It looked okay when I tested it.
I think your implant has a virus. The one in the nape of your neck.
Shut the fuck up, Johnny.
I've got a bioprocessor in my head that operates independently of me. Probably why your diagnostics flagged it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
How you doing,
no
Ash?
Data will leak out
Hope
of it
you're well.
Personal link. You're right, secure.
Size shaming the alerts.
I trust you won't fuck anything up.
I don't want to ask anybody to do one again, but maybe let me know
okay.
if you're going to do one
there goes nothing.
So I can watch it. Like, don't do it now just because I want to see it, but if you know you're going to do a cheer or some subs or something, let me know so I can check it out.
Good. Next target. Single shot. Okay. Just one more. Longer round. Great. We're done, I think. Now that wasn't so bad, was it?
About to give to 100 subs, just FYI.
Calibration's fine, but your soft could really use an update. Scanner, controllers, all a couple generations back at least. There's better tech in the bargain bin at a Kabuki flea market. I can help you with that, you know?
Yes, sure. The most important thing is that it works now.
So where's this power station?
You will see in a moment. I know a spot. We'll have a decent view from there. I just want to be sure the area is clear.
Sabotage a corpo.
Sorry, the button's not
station.
Working. It's okay,
Jump
take your time.
A corpo transport. Kidnap a corpo suit.
This a plug for the word corpo, or do you have a point?
Know what? You're starting to remind me of me. 50 years back. Minus the charisma. An impressive cock. Maybe we can just get along.
Let me remind you. I want Hellman for me, not to stick it to Arasaka. This is like
Here goes.
I mean, let me remind you that Sokka and their fucked up tech is what got you.
Jesus,
here.
Johnny, shush.
Who gives a shit about motives?
I like Johnny's spicy commentary.
And right now, your end is to survive.
Thank you, Space Monkey, for gifting us up. I think it looks fine to me. That's about how I want it. You think that's too small?
And see the antennas? Each antenna collects microwave energy.
That one was fine. So it's the cheer one
that's
off.
Converted into electric power.
That's bigger than the bits. You leave my little bits alone. Stu Bits, you ready? Yeah, I'm ready.
Antennas run a ways down the interstate. We set off a chain reaction that starts in the collection unit.
Then each antenna will emit a massive EMP.
Ah, I see.
Buzz right into our net.
Thank you, Space Monkey.
The pulse at the right moment.
You really didn't have to do 100. I appreciate it so much. You could have done like any amount.
I'll set up a bypass.
Thank you. Yeah, I do see that does look kind of small. I'll see if I can increase it. Can keep doing this all day. Maybe one more time. No, you're good.
Make mayhem in the relative voltages. Rest should move faster after that.
Not a bad idea. That's just...
Yeah, I know. The converters. But they shouldn't be a problem. I'll just crank everything up past max.
Seems we think alike.
So what now?
We wait. We should time our arrival to the AV flight plan.
Got it.
Good.
You want legible
text?
Pay up.
Done anything like this before?
Downing an AV? By myself? No. Why do you ask?
Power station, EMP, the systems, networks.
You guys noticing anything with any lag or skipped frames or anything?
How you approach things.
OBS is telling me that I am missing some, a very small amount, but some.
Assembly, action.
Smooth as, okay.
Whatever your task, you do three things. Start by assessing what you already have and what you'll face, the problem. Then you plan with those variables in mind. Take what you have, get what you need, assemble things, people. Finally, you take action. Simple.
Got one word for you. T-shirts.
AAA. It's all you need to lead the good life. That and the occasional cold beer.
Smooth as that.
What if, something goes ass up?
Well, then your ass had better improvise. Did you really think I'd just give you a foolproof
I haven't had
success?
To think about streaming
say,
this much in a long time. When you're used to your streaming software, so much of it feels so automatic. You know what I mean? And now that I'm like, stuff isn't where I expect it to be, and I'm watching new numbers, and I'm trying to track my performance, it's all very different.
Okay, we'll be there in a moment. One last time. We drive in, fuck up the system, and get the hell out of there. Hold on tight. This could get a little bumpy. Get ready.
Okay. I'm ready.
What?
Drones! I'll deal with them.
That looked weird.
Before they hit us.
But I couldn't tell. Can't tell if they're supposed to move like that.
Get rid of those drones, V! What do you think I'm doing? Do it better!
Sorry for the flashes. This is a lot of flashing.
Good enough.
Is that all of them?
Muzzle flash is super disorienting.
Mm-hmm. Provided we hurry. I'll connect the detonator. Quick, V.
Ugh, shit.
That probably wasn't good.
Find the control.
You wanted 11. You got 11.
Fuck yeah. Let's get out of here before it lights us up too.
V, get the fuck out before something happens to the chip.
Thanks for the tip. You know, I was just about to set up a picnic. Maybe lay out, work on my base tan.
Watch out. The next one might.
Johnny!
Fucking hell.
Wouldn't it be convenient if it just nuked him out of my brain and then I didn't have to worry about it anymore?
Okay, I'm fine. It's okay, just... It's okay, I'm fine, yeah? Just... Delta the fuck out.
Not the cleanest job, perhaps, but it still went well.
What about the detonator? Is it working?
Yes, it's working. And I don't even see a drop in the signal strength. We just need to drive far away enough to keep the pulse from blasting us, too. The cliff there. We'll set up. It should give us a good view of the antennas. And then we wait.
Okay.
Here.
Cut pizza into pieces. Cut into squares for sure. What is this?
Always wanted to push the big red button on something like this. How do we know when?
Don't worry. I'll have eyes on it. You just wait for my signal, then set off that pulse. They won't know what hit them.
Lurk for now, back in a little while. Sounds good, Space Monkey. What? Thanks for your help.
We are about to knock a multi-million euro dollar Kang
Tao. Just a pizza song? Get a little pizza song.
How does that make you feel?
Blasting shit. Exactly what the doc ordered.
And that's exactly what I like to hear.
Just noticed.
What?
It's quiet. The hum of the city, people's voices, the smells. It's all gone. Wind just intensifies it. I think I forgot quiet exists.
Mm-hmm. Though maybe not the smells. I mean, the coyotes. Rather hard to miss.
The smells. The smells of living on top of millions of people.
Screw you. You'd do better to focus on the AV. Keep your eyes open.
Smelly smells that smell smelly.
It's there, coming from Pacifica. All right, get ready. One more second. One more. Now!
Boom. There she is.
Shit!
What's going
happening?
On? Great. Just great. God damn it,
Bullseye!
Pan Am, the engines are still running. Fuck, they're getting away!
They're going nowhere.
We gotta go after it!
Give me a moment.
Pan Am, what are you doing?
Oh, you know, just a casual shoulder-fired missile launcher. Surface-to-air missile.
That's how you do it!
It's losing altitude!
We got the bastard.
Let's go!
We got it!
No way it stays in the air after a blast like that!
Either land or crash.
What is going on with the graphics here? Losing out.
Mesh, there? Scorpion! What the hell are
finishing
they doing?
Finishing up at the generators! Follow him. On my way in a bit. Battery
Mitch,
should sort
Scorpion,
itself out.
It's Pan Am. Don't go near that AV. I repeat, do not approach the AV.
I have no idea what is happening with these textures. That's really weird.
Wait for me, or better, get the hell out. They probably want to help the survivors without knowing it's corporate. They can't hear me. The pulse is interfering. Shit. I have three on radar.
Drones?
Yes. Get ready. They're trying to slow us down.
Looks better now.
We have to reach Mission Scorpion.
Pan Am, problem! Not shooting!
Shit! Probably jammed again. I'll fix it. Hold on tight. Going on autopilot. Seized up. Son of a bitch.
We're on our tail. Pan Am!
I know! Fucking latches! Don't wanna open! Just a second! Fuck!
Hit him!
It's nothing. I'm fine. Okay. For the time being, at least.
Time being's all we need!
Impressive that Pan Am can still drive like this after being shot. If I'm looking over a lot today, it's because I'm looking at the new software and stuff. It's doing new things in my peripheral that I'm not used to. How do you come to know Pan Am without the Nomad background?
Pan Am, you okay?
Rogue sends you to work with her.
Think you can manage? Sure.
To find this guy Anders Hellman that you need to find.
Hey man,
what is going on with the graphic glitches today on this game?
Keep broadcasting over an open channel, just in case they missed you the first time. God, I swear. Something's not right. Did you hear those shots? V, something happened to them.
Let's check it out.
I see the wreck, but no Scorpion or Mitch. Looks expired. Fuck it. V, connect to the drone. We'll scan the area. We have to get our bearings.
Let's roll. You connecting to visual?
Mm-hmm. V, if they got the Altacaldus, if they got Mitch and Scorpion, I can't... I know.
Connected. I'm in control.
Howdy.
Howdy, Mikoshi. How's the OBS? All right so far. It's making me nervous because it's saying that I'm dropping frames. But I feel like maybe it's just... it might just be sharing a little bit more than Streamlabs does. But also, I might need to change the encoding settings a little bit.
Combat drones. Defense systems active.
Looks great from here. I'm glad. And I sound good and everything.
They secured the area. They're waiting for reinforcements.
Good mix compared to the game.
Got five kings on
this
patrol.
Does not look good.
Okay, perfect.
Fucking corporate rats. Mitch! He's alive!
Good balance. Good. I actually didn't have to change anything from the default.
Can we take it down somehow?
Maybe. But we have to get there first.
Oh no. No, no.
I'm sorry. Your clan?
Altacaldus. Yes. They're dead. All of them. If not for those damned glitches, I could have warned them! This is all my doing! Why in the hell were they following the AV? The fools!
Listen, we saw Mitch. They probably got Scorpion too. We'll find them, help them out.
If they're still alive.
They're alive. Everything's gonna be okay.
Mind that launcher. It will blow us to bits if we approach.
You're already blown to bits.
Is it easier on your system or the same? So, Mikoshi, I actually wasn't able to get a resource monitor before stream.
You stay in the car.
But it looks like it's using less of my CPU than Streamlabs was.
Those are my people out there.
I get that launcher out of our way, I'll let you know. Then you go in and help me with the rest. Deal?
Yes, ma'am. I still have Mitch's rifle. I will try to.
Yay, OBS, we hope.
Good idea. Let's move.
The real test is going to be things like switching scenes. Like, let's say I got a raid right now, and this could break the stream, we don't know. But let's say I got a raid right now, and I wanted to switch over. Hello, everybody. Welcome in, imaginary raiders. See, that right there, that action is what kills my stream a lot of the times. Switching scenes while I have the game running. It doesn't seem like that induced any sort of hardship, but it's hard to know for sure yet. Wait, Streamlabs, which one? We're on OBS right now. Did we crash? No, Space Monkey. I was imitating what tends to happen when I do crash. So now I'm curious what happens if we put ray tracing back on. You have an idea, but it's really dumb. What's the idea? Some ideas are the best ideas. Just make your little cam bigger for Raiders and then shrinking dink back to normal. I don't know how to do that dynamically. I can set my stream deck up to change to a different scene. I don't know how to set it up so that the camera grows and then shrinks. I don't know if that's even an option. I could have two cameras and hide the full screen one dynamically. Yeah, I could have two cameras and hide the full screen one. Improving or improving? I have a feeling I don't want to fight this robot. You're improving on a full ass crash? I don't know what you mean by that. Uh-oh. So this isn't good. That was really not good. Awkward camera things are better than breaking stream. Are you suggesting this if I get a raid, or you're suggesting I try this now to see if it breaks my stream? Wow, those hurt. What am I supposed to do? I don't remember this mission well. I mean, just make your cam overlay a little bigger during the raid, then make it smaller again for gameplay. Don't know how it all works. Thought it might be a good compromise. Oh, see, I don't know that that would be, because I have to alt-tab the game, and that can introduce its own weirdness. Versus I can change scenes just from pressing a button on my stream deck. Plus, I'd have to reset my camera size every single time, and that sort of stuff takes time. I understand the theory, though, and I appreciate it. Damn dumb it was. No, that's okay. I appreciate the thought. Don't have a stream deck, but you have programmable keys on your keyboard. Yeah, that works too. I don't understand how I'm supposed to do this part. Can I knock out a robot? Terrorist activity! You tried stealth. I know it's not your thing, but it's worth a shot. I am trying stealth.
Your actions are illegal.
Streaming is so complicated. It does involve a lot going on. Yeah, I am. I'm just being spotted super easily.
Oh,
So, uh-oh, I'm gonna be spotted by that turret. Yep, and here I die. Here I die. In the end, the less stealthy approach worked.
Path's clear. I'm coming for you.
Yeah, so I am dropping a little bit of frames. That's my fault on OBS for using the auto setup tool and not going in and setting the default recommended, or the, yeah, not default, the recommended encoding settings, I think. Now, I haven't dropped a ton of frames. I've dropped 400 since we started. But that's like 7 seconds worth of frames.
Open the door.
I wonder if that's made delay any worse. That is one thing that tends to happen when you start dropping frames, is as it catches up, it slowly adds that little bit. I don't know if it skips them or if it adds them in the queue. If I've dropped a frame, you haven't seen it. I've dropped 400, but if it only drops like 2 a second, you'll never notice it.
Now!
Step back!
5 seconds,
back.
That's pretty normal.
Toss your weapons, or I'll shoot! I repeat, drop your weapons, now!
Hey, Zartran, how you doing? Hope you're well.
Are you alright?
Just some scratches.
You fucking morons!
Did you get hit? Hang on, girl. I'll patch you up.
It's nothing.
We couldn't retreat. They regrouped so fast. Started shooting rockets and shit. I lost everyone.
Everyone? Scorpion. Is he here? Mitch?
Just finished cleaning the kitchen and such. Nice. I hope you can relax now.
I'm sorry.
Enjoy your weekend. Oh, I accidentally fast-forwarded.
Scorpion. The rest. I'm sorry we didn't get here sooner.
They were good people. Great people. They didn't have to die here.
I should have stopped him.
I tried. He wouldn't have listened to you either. Never was much of a listener.
Stubborn bastard.
I'm guessing since you were out...
I keep skipping things because,
I need the guy who was riding this AV. You know anything? See anything?
I keep pressing C to crouch, but it's also the fast forward button.
West, small unit. Your passenger's entourage.
Must be looking for a way to call base.
So you're the ones who hit him with that EMP?
Yeah, we tried to warn you, but we couldn't connect.
If they took your cars, we might be able to follow their tracks.
I'll go after him. Stay with Mitch. I'll be fine.
I'm going with you. I promised I would help. Besides, those bastards killed Scorpion. I won't let that go.
Don't argue with her, V. No point. Go. I'll call my people.
We'll leave my ride here just in case. Just watch the gun. It likes to jam. We'll go by bike.
Sounds solid.
Ah, yes, bikes, because I'm very good at riding those.
Probably looking for it. Better hurry. But Pan Am.
What?
You're coming back for her, right?
I promise. Let's get going before they send a rescue party.
Scorpion and the rest, look. I know how you feel. I mean it. I'll help you settle your score with Kang Tao.
I will destroy them, V. Every last one.
We're in this together. To the bitter end.
You know what, V? You're all right. You helped me with Nash. You helped me with Mitch. To my mind, I owe you a favor. Your Hellman. I will find him.
Ah, so that's what this is? Just paying your debts?
No.
Oh, come on, V. Don't be so cynical.
Their own.
Oh, so I'm one of yours now. Sounds good. Let's ride. Hope they didn't go far.
We'll see.
All right, motorcycle time.
Start there. We'll follow them.
Our guys were here.
Let's follow. Find them.
Physics, hello?
Scorpion said I would hate Night City.
What is happening?
He knew you that well.
Probably better than I know myself. He said when I'd had enough of the city.
I swear, this has been so full of bugs today.
Fill a couple of thermoses with coffee.
I don't know what's happening.
And hit the road. He said we would get away from it all.
Sounds like a real adventure.
How am I supposed to do this?
But he's gone. Shit, V. Why is everything shit, shit, shit?
Hey, I know. But look. You're alive. So got a few things to take care of, too.
Can I get on this bike? No. If it's not my streaming software messing with me, it's my game. What is up with this? Ladybugs. Oh, bugs, I get it. All right, hold on. We're gonna save and load. See if that allows me to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. Actually, they are invasive Asian beetles. Okay, so different weird issue. Okay, there we go. Finally got it. This is very System of a Down. And now it's very, I don't know.
All I see is
Cradle of Filth.
Rust. If they thought they would call their friends, they were in for one hell of a... Watch out! There's a sniper behind the van! Wipe them out, V! You assholes!
I like this this weapon. This is a good weapon.
Regroup. Frag out!
It reloads a lot, but I'm okay with that for the damage output.
Where are my damn reinforcements?
The rest must have taken Hellman with them.
If they manage to regroup and call for help, we're out of luck.
Better hurry then.
Grab their components so I can craft some stuff with it. Tomahawk.
Hey.
I like how they made it optional to
let's check it.
Be on the motorcycle.
We'll find any...
Enough. There's nobody here.
Anything else? Better check where Kang Tao took him. Fast. You were right. Nomad's car did die.
They tried to put her back on her feet. But the oil pump died. Pistons couldn't take it.
Gave us a few minutes, maybe, but they still got a head start. Left a few peeps behind at the airstrip. Rest went with Hellman.
I would have done the same. They're looking to call their people. The last they want is to ride through the desert without backup. I hope Mitch contacted the Aldecaldos. All that damn interference.
They're coming for him. Don't worry.
You know what?
What?
These tracks lead up past the hill to an old...
I love skipping dialogue.
I wager that's where they're holding help.
Get a job. Stop scaring people. No, I refuse. Ah, the gas station. I remember the gas station back when I was an anti-corpo.
Okay, covering you.
Drones, patrols, definitely set up shop here.
I see. They must have Hellman locked up somewhere. But V, see that? The pumps look pretty good. Not what you would find if the place were closed. The bastards might have managed to call for transport.
We'll know soon enough.
All right, so they got a couple of turrets there.
I see cars. Nomad.
Mm-hmm. I recognize them. The clans.
Be nice if I had a sniper rifle of some description. I've got this precision rifle, but it adds, it's like a shotgun type effect. I think with spread pellets. So something that fired one solid round would be nice. I do still have the SDR-22. But like a real sniper rifle could be nice. Not just a precision rifle. You didn't see me. I saw you. Cradle of Filth throwback? Yeah. Sorry, I missed that message. Yeah, I haven't listened to Cradle of Filth since, like, middle school. Someone with you asked a very detailed question that you are translating as, can you charge the gun? The tech rifle I can fully charge. So let's get over here away from where I'm going to draw attention. This ought to be far enough. Yeah, so I'm going to hold down left click. It charges up and then it releases a fully charged blast. That lets it shoot through walls and stuff. Is apparently their favorite gun, GG. Yeah, somebody else said that they were using it at, like, the highest upgraded level still in the DLC. It's apparently a good one. Thank you. Thank you for the GG. All right, now how do I get into this place undetected? There's a robot here. Can I shut you off? I could reboot optics. That's only going to give me a very short time. GG equals great gun. That's what I'm going to internalize it as from now on. Ooh, technical ability 12 to open that. Okay. Be some way in from the roof. I wonder if I could break the glass. Snipers on the roof. Like me, I'm a sniper. What's this exit? Ah, I can't open this.
I'm in.
Hellman, he has to be here.
How do I get back out this way is the question.
Don't shoot, I'm unarmed.
The hell are you doing here?
This is my station. Name's Marty.
I remember Marty.
Suits rode up like they owned the place. Took everything. Put me here and locked the door.
Don't look too concerned.
Ain't my first rodeo. Once the dust falls, the problems disappear one way or another, and I just dust myself off and get back to work.
Brought a man with him. A man I need. Civilian. You must have spotted him.
Mm-hmm. I ain't blind.
Where are they holding him?
Old garage. Room upstairs. Probably keeping them there.
Thanks. I were you, I'd stay put for a few.
Exactly my intention.
You're all right, you know that, Marty.
You're keeping Hellman. Going in.
Okay. Covering you.
Follow your instinct. I thought you wanted to talk.
Imagine I just drop a body off in there with Marty. Think he'd be chill about it? He seems like the type of guy that'd be pretty chill about it. Yeah, seen it all working there, yeah. Nothing surprises him anymore.
There's smoke. This fire.
Couldn't have known. The group was encrypted. Maybe it's not Nomad. Then who? I don't know. Old employers of that one upstairs? Bullshit. If it were them, they would have sent a whole unit. And we wouldn't be here talking about it either.
I don't like this. I don't like this. Don't like this. Yep. You stand there and be distracted by those monitors or wrenches. Yeah, wrenches. Survey the wrenches. Yep. Gotta kill them all, just like Metallica said. Oh, that's right. I have the increased aiming and stuff after I do a takedown. Forgot about that. That's a cool perk. That was a little weird.
Who sent you?
Hey, easy. We gotta talk.
Who are you working for? Yorinobu Arasaka. Do you wish to take me back or?
Pathetic rat's got nowhere left to scurry off to. He's out of lifelines. Shut him up already.
Not a fan, I take it.
You haven't found a fan in him either. Motherfucker doesn't know who to be scared of more. You or Arasaka.
Don't take this personally.
Seem to recall you were gonna tell Takamura when you got Hellman.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll call him.
Yeah, let's give him a call.
Just remember, you have Hellman, and that's one hell of a card. Try to win something with it.
Takamura saved my life, remember?
Because it was in his fucking interest to do so. Still just biz. He's no friend of yours.
Takamura, good news. Got Hellman.
Alive? What did he say?
Alive. Alive. Not too talkative now. Taking him to the Sunset Motel.
I will come to you. Keep him there until I arrive.
You got it. See ya.
I could have spared that guy, but in character, it feels like I killed everybody else. It wouldn't be wise to leave that guy alive.
Take him somewhere you can talk in peace.
True.
All right, so how do I get outside without being caught? I don't suppose these go anywhere, right? No. Well, maybe. No. Hey, Purple, welcome in. And Hopnol, how you doing? Bunny, hello, hello, all of the friends. Thanks for lurking, Bunny. OBS stops being such a dick. Yeah,
looks like
I hope it's better now.
Is that him?
Shh.
Take him outside. Toss him on the bike.
Stay right there.
The cavalry has arrived. Mitch gathered together a few elder Kalmans.
The road was clear. I don't think we were spotted. We would still do better not to hang around too long.
So you're having issues with OBS? So I've been having issues with Streamlabs, and today is my first day trying OBS.
Just gotta ask him a few important questions.
I sure hope you get some important answers. Saul.
Everything's done here. All clear.
I heard Mitch is alive thanks to you.
Thanks to V and Pan Am. They both saved my ass.
I just hope he was worth it.
Saul, I tried to raise Scorpion, but he... Maybe I could help out somehow?
I think you've helped enough.
I tried to stop him. Sure. Just turn around now. Let it all be damned. You're good at that, aren't you?
Yeah, we'll see if OBS has the same problems.
Look, so
how's OBS treating me? I'm dropping a little bit more frames than I'm used to, so I have to fine-tune the encoding.
Nobody's blamed anyone for anything.
And it's just different in general than Streamlabs, so it's a little weird to get used to. But so far, it seems to be working okay. And his people wouldn't have gone out to grab it. Like just now, I just dropped some frames, and I don't know why.
You're responsible for yourself and your people. The circumstances change nothing. Perhaps Pan Am should ask herself if she's still in Alder Caldo.
Damn it all.
Hey, don't worry about Saul. He'll get over it.
I don't give a damn.
But he gives a damn about you, Pan Am. As soon as he heard what had happened, he
pulled away. Yeah, no problem.
He was worried something would happen to you.
Saul? That was his?
Look. Maybe you two don't see eye to eye at the moment, but your family and Saul will do anything for family.
The thing is, am I even part of the family anymore?
You know you are. Come back to us. I understand.
Sorry you had to.
What is this antenna van, I wonder?
Things just get complicated. Dramatic sometimes.
Oh, I love drama. Don't worry about me.
I will manage. And you. You look out for yourself, all right?
Think that's it. Till next time.
They're coming. You got a minute.
Let's move.
Until next time. Take care of Scorpion's bike. It's yours now.
Oh yeah, seedy motel in the Badlands.
Hello, Gordon.
Hello, Valo. Hope you're well.
Hey.
Where am I? What is this place?
Hi, Sparkle Nerd. How you doing?
Motel? Middle of nowhere.
Any specific middle?
Slap someone awake. I know. I need someone to do that to me sometimes.
Why are we here?
Doing well, Friday. Of course, Sparkle Nerd, of course.
Want to talk about
your So you're going to play Phantom Blade Zero when it drops? I've never heard of it, which means I have no plan to at this point. What is it?
Yorinobu Arisaka didn't send you?
No.
This means you must have an offer for me. If your boss will pay more than Kang Tao, I believe we can talk.
Nobody sent me. I got a problem, and you're gonna help me.
And what does that have to do with the biochip?
I think it's gonna be a Soulsborne?
This is costing
okay.
me time.
Your tech's trying to kill me.
I'll look
me.
Into it. I'll see.
Pretty sure that's not how it's advertised.
If you wish to file a complaint, I'll need more details.
Got Johnny Silverhand's construct stuck in my head. And I don't want it
Silverhand? Construct? That's impossible. Where did you get this biochip?
Clept it off Yorinobu Arisaka. Job for a client. But the client left me out to dry.
And you decided the best place for it was in your own goddamn head.
Actually, wasn't a bad
idea. That's about right.
Construct rebooted me when my own goddamn head took a bullet.
I always knew Yorinobu's plan would fail. I just never imagined it would turn out like this. Arisaka's prized tech really is in the very streets of the city.
Yeah, Johnny Silverhand.
You have to remove the biochip from my system.
It's not that simple.
Look, you made the thing, didn't you? So where's the problem?
If you're telling the truth, you slotted in a new experimental version of the biochip.
How's the prototype version different? It's got a different engram, something more...
aware?
Aggressive.
The biochip is what's unique, not Silverhand's engram. The previous version of the chip was only used to communicate with pre-saved engrams.
It was rare as fuck and cost a fortune. Yeah.
This one's rarer. Meant to install and activate the engram in a new body. When I left Arisaka, the project was still in the trial phase.
Huh. Imagine my luck. To be so fucking unique, so fucking exceptional. That mean you'll help me?
Well, well.
I would have to see it first.
Okay.
Unbelievable. It looks like...
Can't believe this suit's the one who's gonna help us.
Oh, fuck.
What is it?
What a pity I won't be able to examine it fully.
Yeah, real shame. You could have been his guinea pig, too.
Tell me how to get rid of it.
I'm afraid I have bad news. Your neural network has completely deteriorated.
That is bad news.
It can no longer function independently of the chip. The only thing I could do...
Woo-hoo, it's bargaining time.
...is to give you information on a good clinic in Sweden. They'll help you through the terminal stages. Minimize the pain.
What exactly is going on in my head?
You tell me. What's it like to have two personalities? Because it's not like you're hearing voices. You are both yourself and Silverhand simultaneously.
I can see him and talk to him.
You're not talking, but yes, I understand what you mean. Have you noticed the construct's influence on your decision-making?
Sheesh, give it a rest.
What do you mean?
You will start doing things that were once unthinkable, at least to your old self. And you know exactly who he was. A fanatic. A terrorist. A suicide bomber.
Well, fuck me. Who's trying to mess with your head now?
That is why I believe it would be better for you to consider clinical isolation at this stage.
You know what? That's enough. You just playing for time? Because I can't tell. Are you trying to convince me you're useless? I mean, in that case, I can just shoot you in the head and save us both some time.
Oh, finally.
I will try to help you, if you come with me to Kang Tao.
Oh no, that doesn't...
Forget Kang Tao.
That doesn't sound good.
Got any other ideas?
If you think there's anyone else who can help you, I could give you the blueprints. Complete project documentation. Kang Tao offered quite the sum for it.
You got it with you?
He's got to. Gonk's fucking useless without him.
V. Takamura? What the hell is he doing here?
He's got a few questions of his own for you. You play nice, he might even save your ass. I'm almost done. The blueprints!
I like how everybody keeps these wafer-thin data shards just in their back pocket casually.
Better than nothing. Long as we find someone fluent in technobabble.
Both of us, Sparkle Nerd. All of us. We all got to do our best to take care of ourselves.
V?
He's all yours. I'll give you two some space.
I hope we can come to an understanding.
That is certainly in your best interest. V, I will remember this.
Nah, this heat. My throat is positively parched.
V did not give you even a glass of water. Unacceptable. Inhumane. That is not me. You will see the difference. I will give you full buckets.
No, no need.
Ew, I forgot about that.
Fuck me, just look at that. Sons of bitches.
Whatever you gotta say, say it. Got something eating at your code, that's clear.
Been trying to learn how you're wired this whole time. To know who I'm dealing with. Thought you were just unlucky at first. But I kept watching.
and finally realized...
Doing self-care by adding more sparkles to your nails. Very nice.
Always been a corpo cog, a replaceable part. Once Sokka booted you out, stripped you of perks, best you could hope for was to be a scav exterminator.
Sure seemed to know a lot about my past.
Well, seeing flashes of your past, just like you've seen flashes of mine.
Why is he so dirty if he's a psychological construct? He's just, like, caked in dirt.
Honestly, I'm scared of the day I'll start seeing your memories as my own.
Shit. If it's a two-way street, I'll somehow have to live with the fact that I let Deshaun best me. Fuck me over.
He confuses you.
Can you just tell me what you want? What you really
tell me what
want.
You want. What you really,
LB
really want.
Settle my score against Arasaka. That's it.
You know what? Seems to me you need to have a nemesis. At all times. Ideally, a crazy powerful one to feed your ego. And they've got to be practically...
You
want to
be a panda. Simple goals.
Suicide run.
Chill. Eat bamboo.
You are funny.
Actually, that's what I am.
Don't remember that in the lyrics.
I'll decide your fate. Fuck all you.
Rather than be comfy.
Okay.
I want to be a rock star.
I'll tell you why I want to destroy
be a cowboy,
Arasaka,
baby.
But I'll only tell you once. Want to
fall
hear
out of trees.
All right.
I saw a corpse strip farmers of water, and eventually of land. Saw them transform Night City into a machine fueled by people's crushed spirits, broken dreams, and emptied pockets.
Don't want to be a cowboy. Me neither. It just sounded good to say.
Corps have long controlled our lives, taken lots, and now they're after our souls.
Hey, Bear, how you doing? Good to see you.
V, I've declared war not because capitalism's a thorn in my
What's
side,
up is, we're trying out a new streaming software today, and we're playing some Cyberpunk.
This war's a people's
Johnny,
war against
a
system that spiraled out of our control. It's a war against the fucking forces of entropy. Understand?
Johnny.
Do whatever it takes to stop them. Defeat them. Gut them. If I gotta kill, I'll kill. If I need your body, I'll fucking take it.
Reach against the machine. The machine inside
what
my head.
Hell? You still don't see it. But you will one day.
All right. Meet
you know
Takemura.
What? Get the feeling this Grimes was really turning you on.
Mm-hmm. Bet you see worse things in those shiny city apartments.
I don't understand why we couldn't just stay in the car.
This place just reminds me...
All right, attribute points and perk points available. Mostly lurking, been at work since 8:30. It's now 10 p.m. Wow. It's year end for your work, so you got to do all the inventory. Plus, it's going through a change of ownership, so today is the last work day to get shit done. Wow. All the best to you. That is a long-ass work day. I hope everything your coworker did is wrong, so you need to do everything again. I'm feeling for you. I hope it gets wrapped up as soon as possible, and you can go home and just relax. That sounds really intense. So your dad is actually selling the business, so that's why you care so much and are staying so late. Otherwise, you would not be doing this. Yeah, that makes sense. Got a lot of personal stake in it.
me up dates with my ex-wife.
It's everybody's Friday. Mine is all right. Certainly a lot more chill than yours. Glad to be hanging out, getting to play some games, be with some chill people. Always a good thing. How do I get my car here? I'm pressing the button and nothing's happening. I hear you say you've switched from OBS to Streamlabs OBS. Other way around. I was on Streamlabs desktop. Today I'm trying OBS because I'm tired of Streamlabs crashing on me when things happen. Why won't my car come? How am I liking it? So far it seems okay. There's still some stuff I gotta work on. I am dropping a little bit of frames, more than I'm used to, so I did not quite set up the encoding settings right, I believe. There is a feature that I use in Streamlabs that is not available in OBS. I'm not happy about it, but that is what it is. Other than that, it seems to run lighter and slimmer on my system. When things happen is a good way to put it. Yeah, Streamlabs would freeze up sometimes when things happen, like switching scenes. So I'll be happy if this solves the problem and no longer does that. Delamain, I'm pleased to inform you that your vehicle has been repaired after suffering an unfortunate accident. It can be found in your garage, ready for use. I wish you a good day and thousands of collision-free miles. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Hey, Del.
How can I be of assistance?
Actually, gotta go.
Of course. Goodbye.
I like Del. Maybe if I go down the road away, I'll be able to call my car. Hey, been thinking a lot about things, about the shit with Saul, about Mitch and Scorpion, about the family I had lost, left, adopting. Didn't know it'd be this fucking complicated. I don't get what's happening to me. I'm in this city, free to do whatever I want. Oh, encoding overloaded. Interesting. So yeah, I lost some frames because my encoding was overloaded. So I might need to change my settings a little bit. I thought I was seeing something pop up in the corner of my eye. You really gotta look for it when it happens, though. Are we good? Don't get what's happening to me. I'm in the city, free to do whatever I want with my life, but fuck, am I really free? If I left my old life just because things started to get a little inconvenient, that would mean I'm always going to be running. Does that make sense? Maybe Mitch was right. You should go back, settle everything once and for all. And even if, and what about Saul? I can't change him, and I can't change what I think about him, so don't go lecturing me on compromises, please. I didn't mean to, but trust me, you can live with someone you don't always get along with. Sounds corny, but it's true. You'll see. Why is my car not coming to me? I think I've had this happen before. Come on, vehicle. I not about to walk 2.5 kilometers through Night City to get where I'm going.
V, it's your lucky day. If you're serious about making headway in Pacifica, that is.
Work some magic for me.
As I said, whatever you're offering, the V-Boys could not, I quote, give a shit. You kept your receipt, I trust. Yet a counteroffer was forthcoming, a gig. Successful completion thereof could earn you an audience with Brigitte.
Okay, so who do I contact next?
Church, Sloan Lane, inside by the altar. They'll know to look for you.
Got it. Thanks, Hans.
Okay, since my car's not coming to me, I'm gonna try to save and load again. It's weird. It's been happening. Or glitches have been happening today, and I don't know why. Tell me why. All right. There we go. Should be on the way. Yep. Car floats all over the road. Did I take the wrong? I did. Really ought to learn that the gas pedal is not the only function in a car. Love how the NCPD don't care about this kind of driving. They just let it pass right on by. Way more bigger shit to deal with. Probably true. Judy. Judy, our girl. Of course we're going to answer. Hola, how you doing, V? Find those voodoo boys yet? Not yet. Oh, hey, girl. Maybe there's only like one cop? No, we passed like 6 of them. There's definitely more than one. Take care of yourself, okay? I don't want you to end up like Ev. What about Evelyn? Any improvement? No changes. She's trapped deep in her brain somewhere. Must be going through hell. Sorry, gotta run. See ya. Yeah, we'll be seeing you, Judy. Cool car. It is a pretty cool car. I think it comes with the new update. Needs headlights though. Okay, don't try to drive on big rocks. That guy's got headlights.
Show some respect.
Maybe you have to turn them on. Maybe, but it's not in my little hotbar menu here of options.
Just what I fucking needed.
Gonna take the time to park. Yeah, there we go.
You are V? We have been waiting.
You my contact? Someone's finally gonna tell me about this job?
I'm just the man in the middle. You will learn more. Soon.
Wanna talk with Brigitte? She here somewhere?
No. Shopping center by the intersection. Go to the butcher shop there. Ask for Placide. He will tell you the details.
No! You can't be before under the
dog. I always thought this was a really cool church.
Animals are the craziest fucking gang in the city. Any job, they'll take it.
Les pas sauté tant qu'on l'a toujours fait. Les pas fait aucun sens pour ces licognards. Just done.
Moi, pas connais. Il te semble très déterminé.
Oh, il peut changer l'idée d'un coup tout le temps.
C'est pas tant ça.
Oh, vous voulez pour moi parler avec lui, pas vrai?
Ok, pas de chance.
Looking for Placide.
Placide. Gardez ici là.
There's currently a heated debate in Moon's chat about whether I'm a degenerate or not, and what is the... I think I know which side you're on, Mikoshi, because you really want me to be. Which side is winning? Defending me, sadly, but yes, you would like me to be. Now I want to know what Moon thinks.
You, Placide? Want to talk to your boss? Told me at the chapel you're the one to talk to.
She says she doesn't get degenerate vibes from me, but might have to watch some of my clips and assess again. You know what? That's a fair take.
No, here. Come with.
Controversy, a city
within a city.
This way.
This is Pacifica.
All that and
welcome to Pacifica.
Made me smile. It's funny. It is a funny thing.
You know Pacifica well.
Okay,
you guys
disappearing
aren't exactly
people.
Great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
Was to be its own city where suits would burn their eddies. A closed circle. The cops feed the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are grown from corpo cash.
Why is that helicopter just lighting up those buildings?
The Grand Imperial Mall. Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to greet. But never finished.
Pacifica wears its name ironically well.
Deserted. Empty.
But now?
The animals crawled in, made a nest.
Oh, I just saw a little stutter. Yep, I must be dropping frames.
Okay, my pal Vini, Peter.
This is as simple as that. Lovely. Thank you. Yes, we do you again.
Placide, petit moi.
Ou
pas de besoin. Y'a l'autre qui gagne les pimal.
Peut-être. Mais ça c'est pour ma pomme non pour y'en réponse.
Merci.
Let's go. That's foul now.
Remember that thing you almost killed what he was.
Placide, ou gagne un mini?
Ah, Jodia. Pita et Emily, même pas plus.
Popular guy, Placide is.
You deal with animal before?
Yeah, a few times. You want the animals out of the gym? Extinct? That why you hired me?
You learn everything soon.
I mean, it makes no sense, them being here. Middle of Pacifica, no backup, cut off. It's your turf. Hell, even badges don't patrol around here.
Uh-huh.
They're trying to provoke you? Make you do something stupid?
They do not leave G.I.M.
How many are we talking about in there?
Of the voice actor, it's very
maybe
good.
More. Vinina, we talk here. You sit.
When do I see Brigitte?
You do job. That is first.
Whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Well, at least he's not likely to talk your ears bloody.
He's pretty good at typing with one hand.
Why not send your own goons to the gym?
This not our way.
How's that been working out for you?
Work good. Good more than bad. Your comm shaman, it is Victor.
That at all relevant, or just a cheap scare tactic?
I need you to be able. I need know. This chip, it have no signature. What is it?
Chip's why I'm here. Why I want a word with Brigitte. Doesn't look at all familiar.
It should. Why?
Hello, Gordon.
I see you.
Hello, Kian.
Got a bullet to the brain. Hasn't worked since, that's how. Once inside, what do I do?
Is the Night City DLC OBS stream treating me? Pretty well. We haven't gotten to the DLC yet. OBS is going okay. I am dropping some frames, but it doesn't seem to be too terrible.
We try to learn where the camionette come from.
Van's definitely a custom job.
I see you not know also.
Hey, just trying to piece facts together.
Maybe this is dropping the frames we don't want.
Tech looks pretty advanced. Doesn't scream meathead to me.
They watch it very close. It is important, whatever it
Placide.
Is.
Placide. Batman Kelly have this and okay.
Femme Portler.
We've been framed.
Time for a break. Think you might be needed.
They will manage fine. You focus.
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle. Someone else needed them. Someone with a van full of Netrunner tech. And that's where I come in, to sniff out who?
Mm-hmm. Start with the camionette. Hide from all eyes.
Absolutely.
Only see the situation. You have now synced with Rezo Agwe, our subnet.
Why? What for?
You are my vessel now. To Agwe, I see what you see. Hear what you hear. I would guide you to GIM.
Another voice in your
you
head.
You just got a go live notification? I think it's the same stream. I don't think stream has crashed.
So, aim to keep an eye on me. Shows trust. Alright. Anything else I should know?
Find our people near Mall. They will show you how to get inside the beast.
Lucky you already knew about stream. Yeah.
Got it. So I do this and you put me in front of Brigitte, right?
Yes. Suti at end of the hall. Go down. My people will let you pass.
Blame that on Space Monkey living on the other side of the world. It doesn't take an hour and a half to get a signal there, though.
Exit is over there.
All ears. What?
I check stability. The link on your end clear.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine that, though. Even getting something to Australia in an hour and a half is, just technologically speaking, for the state of the human race, that's pretty impressive. Now, imagine doing it in 2 seconds. Or I guess it's more like 5 to 6 seconds, but still. We making OBS puns? Yeah, some of us are. Some of us are. There's some cool things we've done in spite of it all, yep. There's a whole OBS situation going, other than some frame dropping, pretty well. We'll see if we get a raid or something, since switching over to greet the raid seems to be what triggers a lot of the crashes, and also playing for longer periods of time. So, we still gotta stress test it a little bit before we decide that it is more reliable than Streamlabs.
Like something's busting up my
see if I can get Moon to crash your stream when she's done. That's not necessary. I appreciate the thought, though. Sounds necessary to you. No, I don't want to impose on anybody to do that. It'll come when it comes. Gilby, how's it going? You lore-loving nerd. Good to have you. Hey, Darkin, welcome in.
Do I know you?
No, but your music does.
Easy level. Let me play it. You can watch.
What are they playing? What's that called? I forget what game that is. So, Dave, and otherwise, if you don't mind me asking... it's been pretty good otherwise. I haven't done a whole lot. You guys know that I've been really struggling with the oversleeping and stuff. So, you know, I didn't get up to a whole lot, besides stream, but... I mean, I did set up all of OBS and everything, so... I got some stuff done. Muffin Tray? That's not the name that I know it by.
They are my people. Talk with them.
You, V?
Know the way in?
Looks like a muffin tray to you. Okay, I can see that.
Garage in the back. But shh. Quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in, no one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
How are alerts done, if you don't mind me asking? Were you able to transfer? Yeah. So Streamlabs has an import button. Now, the basic import did not work right away. So I had to do a slightly more complicated thing where I had to find the file path for my overlays in Streamlabs and point OBS to it. But it still only took like a couple of minutes. And it transferred everything over. So it brought over, like, Firebot is in. My Streamlabs alert box is in. Yeah, it all happened automatically. That you're gonna say like a half hour? No, what took longer was setting up audio sources and stuff. Still using Streamlabs for alert? Yes, I'm using Streamlabs alert box for alerts. Because you have to use something like that in OBS. OBS doesn't have it natively. So I could use Streamlabs, I could use Stream Elements, I could use something like, I think Trigger Fire works. Could use Firebot, could use Twitch native alerts, but yeah, I'm using Streamlabs alert box. Had to rebalance audio. Actually, I didn't have to do much of anything. Oh yeah, I thought I said Firebot, but yeah. The only thing I had to do was set my microphone to be mono because it was picking up directional when I first started. And you know, you can see I have my microphone turned sideways. Chat delay, got it. Yeah, I hope delay isn't too bad as I start to drop frames. I've lost 1 in 300 frames today, roughly. Three seconds? Okay, beautiful. One every 5 seconds then? Yeah, something like that. Yeah, if it's still 3 to 5 seconds and that 5 seconds is to Australia, I'm plenty happy with that. Yeah, it can be like that there, right? Maybe we can move Australia closer.
Got two of them. Just sitting there.
And
nothing. Just sitting there looking.
Yeah, 3 seconds, not bad at all. Bad as it, as good as it gets, yep. Had a weird situation at work where some people over VPN have latency in minutes, others just as distant have very low latency. It all has to do with Windows, huh?
Okay, I'm in.
You walking slower than normal? Yeah, I'm crouching.
Right.
No sneak indicator, right. It only pops up when you start to alert somebody. I couldn't imagine just hefting a body over my shoulder in one hand while also aiming a handgun. V is built.
It even work? said this place was abandoned years ago.
Now it is not. Animals fixed their eyes.
Wait, who was that?
Who you think? The runner we want tried to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
Had some occasions where Twitch has been super laggy and buffering, and you switch on your VPN and it fixes it? Yeah, that is weird. Twitch mobile updated. The only difference you can tell is you can no longer hold on a chat to copy the message. Just what you want when you always use mobile for raids and need to copy raid messages. Right. Thank you for the hydrate, Kian. A lot of dudes watching the boxing. Seem to get about the same behavior on Windows or Linux. You run both. I used to have a dual boot when I was in middle school. Running Windows Vista and Ubuntu. Someone connecting from Nova Scotia over to Ottawa has latency in minutes. Someone with Linux or Mac has no issue. That person in Nova Scotia connecting through Mumbai over a different VPN provider no longer has issues either. Wow. Oh, Windows on your gaming PC and Linux on your other PCs. I see. I have been curious, not for myself, just because I get curious about these things, what it would be like to stream off of Linux. Would stuff work? I feel like a lot of stuff, at least when I was playing around with Linux, a lot of stuff did not work out of the box. Haven't used a Linux machine and you don't even know how long. It's been a long time. Linux will go much faster and everything will break. What distro? For me, it was Ubuntu, but I don't remember which one. Remember trying to use Debian back in the 90s? Uh-oh.
Makeup!
Why is it telling me to go this way?
Ranks they got? Wolves and weasels.
June, come on. Don't give me that bullshit.
Wolves and weasels.
Wolf, obviously. Just look at it.
I remember something about that. In the binary that you could translate. Wolves and weasels.
The main ATM. Look for the camionette.
Uh-oh. Oh, you're tough. You're real tough. Hold on. That happened fast. Life comes at you fast. You just passed this mission, you tried stealth, and it escalated very quickly. Yeah. Linus Tech Tips did a Linux challenge where he and another guy had to switch to Linux for a month, and streaming was one of the things they had to continue doing. Remember, it was indeed a challenge. Think they got it to work in the end. Yeah, it sounds like it'd be tough. Think the last Linux you used on PC was CentOS at work. Then you needed a lot of Microsoft productivity apps and switched to a Mac. OBS is a must if you want to stream from Linux, but good luck getting the encoders to work well. Killed you almost as fast as Deus Ex, yeah.
Bitch, you bet.
Think that was a compliment of Cyberpunk or Deus Ex or both? Yeah, I just remember dying really quickly in Deus Ex. Did we finish it? We did. We finished Deus Ex. So I don't know what else we're gonna stream. Like, we've got Cyberpunk DLC. GG, thank you. October 13th. Well, I don't know if I'll get early access to Lords of the Fallen because I did get approved for the creator program. But I don't know, I don't know if that comes out early or if I'd be able to access it. You go for Mankind Divided? I don't know. I'd have to mix it in. The thing is with Deus Ex, we got zero exposure to any new people during Deus Ex. Nobody is watching Deus Ex on Twitch. So it's fun for the people that are here, but I gotta mix it in with games that might bring other people in too. Be curious to see Mankind Divided. Yeah, we'll get to it, but probably not right away, right after. How did that go, if you're okay sharing? How did what go, finishing Deus Ex? I thought it was really good. I really enjoyed the game. I think it was a solid game. This guy's gonna spot me again. Look for the camionette. It's an old niche game and its time is over, which honestly, you know, I feel like, I don't know if it's a Half-Life 2, right? I don't know if it's one of the seminal games, but it's a really solid game. And I feel like even games like Cyberpunk took inspiration from it. And I guess I just don't know why I don't hear people talking about Deus Ex all that often. An unsung hero. And granted, I still haven't played the originals. Deus Ex Original has been called one of the best games of all time. Right, yeah, and I still haven't played that.
Our guy's dead.
No, he's not. Some really good media don't get commercial success, yeah. Gonna get made. All right. This went really bad. Oh. You are what? Oh, this mission. I remember this one feeling like it was so slanted against me before. Always play Skyrim, right?
Your pretty little face is in.
I couldn't do it, though. I get it. I get why people love Skyrim, but I could not just sit and replay that game over and over, I think.
Hey, you know what ranks they got? Wolves and weasels. Give me that bullshit.
It's weird that I can replay Fallout 4, because most games I cannot replay. because you can't just do side quests. Deus Ex Human Revolution was really good, but it's single player only from over 10 years ago, very stealth oriented and with a heavy story, right? Even GTA 5 still has its online mode going. Skyrim is just a hyper popular classic, yeah.
Why don't you jack in and find out?
I almost expected you to hit that guy like Adam Jensen. I know, I keep having that experience. I keep expecting, like, the tap on the shoulder and the face punch. Gotta go run some errands back soon. Sounds good. I don't know how much I love that game, but Celeste being on it for, like, 850 plus days is wild, even to you. I mean, I totally don't want to make any comment about what other people stream. If you're able to and that holds your attention and you love doing it, absolutely all the power to you. All right, how am I supposed to approach this? These guys gone for now, can I?
The main ATM. Look for the camionette.
And I also keep trying to get behind cover like it's Deus Ex. Crazy how one game can influence the way that you play all others. Just how much inspiration Deus Ex had here. Yeah. Has your out of 10 rating on Deus Ex? You know I struggle with out of 10 ratings, but probably like an 8.5.
And whatever, she's got her ass planted in the theater right now anyway. Better there than here.
That high? Yeah, I mean, okay, maybe if I consider, like, if I consider all of it. And I include, like, boss fights and stuff. Maybe, like, an 8.
You? One-on-one with Squatch? Fuck yeah, dude.
The boss fights alone, like a 6. Yeah, maybe, like, a 5. You're right.
How about...
Okay, that's the van. Sign of the worker.
I see what you see. No chatter. Now, interface with the van.
Bullets don't work, oh wait, every time. Yeah.
Well, I got you here. Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
Must have pissed him off recently, huh? Really doubt they'd attack like this unprovoked.
One reason only. Always the same. Rezo Agwe. It is a net they cannot see, cannot touch.
Like, one shot the final boss, didn't you? No, not the final boss sucked. The boss before the final boss, I just emptied my grenade launcher into him and he died.
Okay, so what's
didn't even get any shots off, I think.
Must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
No, caught, pushed out.
But I kind of like that. It's kind of like Resident Evil 4. If you save up and buy a rocket launcher, you can go in and one-shot a bunch of the bosses.
Can't you scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him.
I like that in Deus Ex. If you go in prepared with a heavy weapon, you can use it. Good to know. I don't know how true that is on the Resident Evil 4 remake, but I do know that on the original. I did that to one of the bosses on the original.
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. The Agentman tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. Pass to elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. You will stay unseen.
Come on! I swear I won't completely kill you.
You liked Deus Ex 2 probably more than most people simply because you had not played the original at that point. So you didn't have anything to compare it to.
Yeah, I got you now, Worm. What the?
Sure about that? Swear I won't completely kill you.
Don't be scared now.
I remember this boss coming up too being really difficult. It's one of those games that most people won't pay attention to unless they played the original. A little sad. I mean, I get it, though, because it's number two, so if you're not going to play the original, you know, what's going to compel you to play the second?
Bitch, you...
Decided whether to go backwards or forwards. We'll probably go forward next, but like I was saying earlier, I don't know when. I haven't done even 1% of the health yet. Actually back this time? Sounds good. Good to have you. You actually have to kill her? I don't know. That's a pillar. I'm up against a pillar. Could you stealth around her? Yeah, I don't actually know. Come on, reload. Oh, this is gonna suck. The window toad was demanding an audience. Considering investing in a bug attracting light, oh, that would be nice. Sad that pee was so disappointing. Yeah. Other people loved it, I know. I'm not gonna say it was a bad game, but it was just too punishing to be fun for me to play. What am I supposed to do about that attack? Oh, she recovers health. Didn't really like the layout either. Felt very linear Final Fantasy to you. Why am I maybe a degenerate?
Got her! Ready for some fun?
Proceed. What's going on?
If you try to scramble, you keep focused.
Hold on. Liza P is kind of niche as well, appealing to those who really excel at such games. Often, even if those games are good, they attract fewer gamers, which lowers the chance of a sequel. I don't know about that. Like, kind of niche, yes, but the niche is huge when you consider all the people who bought, like, Elden Ring or something. And I think they already have said that they're working on future games from Liza P, or from Neowiz. I don't know if your clips would reveal it, but your quotes sure would. Yeah, but see, the thing is, that's your guys' degeneracy taking my quotes out of context. I guess we have to define even what a degenerate is.
I'll fucking wreck you apart.
Faster.
You're headed someone who stays up past 11. What level are you? I feel that Pacifica is meant for very late game. Like 20 something. I'm just gonna say it, this boss fight sucks. Why? Quite high level here. See, the thing is, it's main story, and I'm trying to do the main story to get to the DLC.
The fuck is that little cum stain?
I just don't understand. You can build your character to use stealth and stuff and get around, but then they make you play the boss fights within a couple of acceptable ways. Didn't think you needed to go that far to get to the DLC. You do. You have to finish this mission. Yeah, Phantom Liberty. Conclude your business with the Voodoo Boys. How relevant to you?
Eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon. Scan here right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
Got my crew already looking for him.
Am I supposed to do something with this? I wonder if that shotgun is supposed to help me somehow. Usually I've done all of the other main missions and tons of side quests and gigs to be strong enough to zoom past this one. Yeah, this one... tough. Previously, you had bypassed this fight with stealth? Really? Don't know if that is still an option after the patch. Yeah, let's try it. That do anything? Doesn't appear to have done anything. Remember, you can tag her? Ah, yeah, I forgot about that. Thank you. You're kidding me. What? What caused that? Days Gone was in July, yeah. When I first started to play, Days Gone was in July. I don't know, it took me a couple of days to actually get to it. If you tried offering her a beer and a raise, you might have also found an invisibility mod on your last playthrough. Nice. I think I found one for sale and absolutely could not afford it. Well done bypassing this fight. Yeah, good call out that you're able to.
Invade him. We need access to their data. Clear? You must first.
Placide?
I think I asked this before, but do you think people will still be going to movie theaters in 2077? Can't save right now.
Whoa, hey, easy. Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica.
Voodoo voodoo,
gives
you do?
Us a little time.
Yes, social interaction is the primary purpose. I don't know that I've ever gone to a theater to interact with somebody. I mean, I guess like going on a date, but...
Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did, you followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Not interested.
Not expect people will go to the theater in the sense that you can go to places and VR servers and video games, right?
Brigitte and her lapdog T-Neptune have been frozen several days now, ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
Only go to the theater to see some very special movies or to go with friends.
You were sent here to free them.
I haven't been in a long time.
Didn't tell you everything?
Thought about it.
You're a Ranya. That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all
rags. Best movie theater experience is when you go to a heckler movie, where you go to a beer serving old movie to heckle
Got
it.
Your back against the wall, can't budge, no room to dodge the bullet.
I see no reason why both of us shouldn't walk out of here alive.
Oh. My gun sees too.
Well, what's best for me? Altruism now part of the Netwatch mission.
You don't gotta like us to see we're better partners than the Voodoo Boys. Sure, you might free Brigitte. Can't have much of a convo with her if you're dead.
Got anything to back that claim? But the Voodoos want to set me up.
That for 2021, which you also just like pickles, beer, and popcorn.
Handed over your link, slipped in the Spectre and a virus.
Talking as if he was there. He's working you. So obvious it
2009 was the last time you went to a theater? Circa 2009?
That's so? Then please take a look. Run a system diagnostic.
Fine. And? Nothing out of place. No trace of...
Do it again. Then cross-check the result against the first.
Feel that the explanation of the Ranyan was missing pre-patch 2.0 would have made it a lot easier to choose to side with the Netwatch agent?
Identical, right? Mm-hmm. Because it's not a real scan, it's a copy.
Why not attack him head-on? Guessing you've identified the Voodoo top brass?
So what if we have? See,
Ranyan line was explained pre-2.0.
Offing them one by one.
Please, don't act like the corps who finance Netwatch don't farm out wet work, let alone the armies they have at their beck and call.
Armies make too much noise. And the Voodoos are skittish as...
Sorry, I know I'm missing chats. It's just a dialogue-heavy part. You avoid them generally. Stop going to movie theaters when you realize nobody wanted to watch the movie and they just wanted to touch you.
Digits flipping fast on the clock.
All right. What are you offering?
A compromise. I'll fish the Voodoo virus out of your system. And I release both Brigitte and T. Neptune. They'll wake up like nothing ever happened. Not to worry. And all you gotta do is let us walk. With our data. Thoughts? Clock's flipping digits.
Think I'll just stick to my plan.
Can we add other people's quotes in here or prefer to ask beforehand? If you're asking the question, yeah, probably best to ask.
Hey, V, you all right?
What happened?
The net pig was right. Voodoos were blowing smoke. Soon as you gave him access to the Netwatch web, they roasted all the...
Hoshis, have you tried offering her a beer and a raise? I don't know. I feel like that one is hard to get across with enough context to be funny. It was funny in the moment, though, when my Koshi said it.
Biochip swoop in again to save the day. Lucid wouldn't have seen that coming.
Could be. In which case, you're welcome.
Remember that if you side with the agent, you can get out of here without having to stealth or fight your way out, huh?
Think the Voodoos freed Brigitte?
Seems that was their plan. Worked thanks to you, I'd say. After the Voodoos turned you into a fucking kamikaze drone. Who'd take a job from us spooky-ass Voodoo boys? Placide took you for pathetic gutter trash, someone who no one's ever gonna come looking for.
Kian was just asking about a possible quote that Mikoshi had said. I do feel like it's got to be something pretty... Like, the bar's got to be pretty high to add somebody else's quote, in my opinion.
So what? I should have spilled the truth.
No. We take this to Brigitte. Saved her sorry ass, after all. Wouldn't mind a quick...
Or relate to me, because it's all about me, right? Lie.
Head to baddies. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
I think how we've been doing them is a-okay. All right, leave the Grand Imperial Mall. Now I gotta sneak my way back out. Think you might actually be in there already? If you are, you deserved it. No, not just okay. A-okay is really good. If someone tells you you're doing a-okay, you're doing really good. I don't make the rules on this. That's just how it is.
President Myers has officially unveiled a new...
live several decades without knowing there is a difference. It's a feel thing, but to me, I feel it. I feel there's a difference between, you know, it's if you're if you ask somebody, hey, how am I doing? And they're like, you're okay. You know, then you're like, well, damn, I'm really not okay. But if someone says, you're doing A-okay in my book, that means you're doing really well, right? Am I alone in this? Okay, all good. K, go fuck yourself. KK, you're my mom. A-OK, finger guns. Yeah, I do associate A-OK with finger guns. So it looks like I didn't have to stealth my way out of here. It looks like everything was abandoned.
Oh, fuck. Les vivants.
I live.
You wish to talk to Placide? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
Lead the way.
Rentre.
Kind of get it. Maybe it's not a universal thing like I would have interpreted it to be. Maybe you just never hear it right.
You return. How? How you manage this?
Yeah, he survived to meet with Placide again. I figured that, because it's close to the Spanish word for live. Wait, why can I not do this? I'm 7 out of 7.
Well?
He would just punch him.
Exactly what I aimed to talk about. With Brigitte.
You talk with me now. I will know what went wrong. 10 Netwatch scum dead. Agreed. BBS is destroyed. But you walk. You bleed. How?
Looks like you fucked up. What's Brigitte make of it all?
Assez. We must head under. This is not over. Netwatch will return.
I hope you will not lead her to the crypt. She is Ragnon. Nothing special. You see these guns?
I saw them. Sorti, Konya. Fe tout moun sorti.
Similar to yeah, not totally, and nah, yeah, totally. Those both mean yes to me. Those are both a very affirmative yes.
Yes, and we must check its condition.
Should have thought about that before you tried to kill me.
If I was here, the chip would never be in danger. If it is in good condition, we offer you a fair price. Perhaps more for the...
Oh, for cute? I've never heard this, for cute?
Chip's already taken some damage, that's why I'm here to begin with.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is... No one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of death.
Oh, for Pete's sake, that one I've heard.
Seeing as you commissioned the thing stuffed, figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crypt, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Resisting with every fiber of your being going into Ari's chat and making a D's nuts joke. Isn't that, like, a large percentage of Ari's chat already? Pete is the name of Mazo's cat. Pete.
Don't think I'm that desperate yet.
You said no other could help you.
Maybe I got other options I don't know about yet.
Reminds you of something, a story we must all hear in my best Fargo-esque Minnesotan accent. I don't have accents, you know this. Okay, I guess I gotta do this. I guess I gotta do this to get to Phantom Liberty, okay.
Okay, fine. I'll give you access.
Finalement. Come with me.
You need to meet Alt first? Yeah, I mean, yeah, it says you have to conclude your business with the Voodoo Boys. But so I'm assuming that's what it is.
You don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Aiti, yet we are strong here without them. This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is... your bet de bas.
Reminds you of this purely because you sometimes overhear middle-aged men in the Star... talking with such bewilderingly thick Minnesotan accents. Makes you giggle.
Where are we going?
Could drop by Ari's and let her know that Ad asked you to do a D's Nuts. Yeah, you could lie. That is an option you are born with and hold every day of your life. Lying is an option. Okay, so what is this story that I need to tell? Update, my Koshi got fucking slammed and Ari caught it immediately. Good. Of course, because Ari's quick-witted and savvy to that stuff.
This an old subway tunnel?
No. Part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war.
Walking in the store behind a middle-aged guy with a boot, broken foot, a boot. And we pass another guy with a boot. Guy one points and says, hey, nice boot. Guy two says, thanks, I wish I had a cool story to go with it. Guy one says, I broke my foot walking across the living room. Guy two says, I was at my front door. I'm sorry I didn't do the accent, but that's an amazing story. I don't know, my Koshi, Kitty, and everyone else, I don't know why you came to me about your urge to drop these nuts jokes in another streamer's chat. Like what, just because I'm friends with Ari, I'm going to give you the go-ahead to mess with her? They bonded immediately and everyone clapped. I believed it until everyone clapped.
Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
Guess all this means you got your own synth tech interface.
We have our own versions of all. We do not use anything from the city.
Okay, hang on. Want to know what you need Silverhand for first?
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know
just because you were already there, yeah. Now it's super cute to see them both be so excited about it. Yeah, that's a great thing to bond over.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her.
Oh. Where? From who?
What's your plan to contact Alt?
We tried to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Whoa, what? Said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction yeah. Connecte.
Connexion stable.
Let's do this.
Qui qui parle protéger lui?
Léon avec Jean Kiri.
Just don't know her well enough to just drop a D's Nuts out of the blue. Yeah, some people are built for that, I guess. Did you have to go in fully clothed?
Okay.
Yeah, you don't want to freeze to death.
What now?
Paris Plongée.
Johnny.
Gotta have some modesty. Lovely screaming noise, I love it. Not sure whether being clothed is better or worse when diving into a tub of ice, right?
Where are we?
This is our BBS, Data Fortress. Bridge to the deep net.
So, what now?
We can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
Brigitte?
Cyberspace representation in Cyberpunk in the 80s and even the 90s was so unnecessarily weird. Like, a command line is so much more efficient.
What's happening?
Hear from every programmer about hacking scenes in movies.
Superhand! Oh! Over here! Fuck Arasaka!
It's not your band! You're no solo act!
But I'm the only one with a vision. So unless you got a better one, like I said, go fuck yourself!
What a lovely personality Johnny is. Oh, don't just throw the guitar down.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Hmm? Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, lover.
Oh, what yeah, I forgot about this,
I'm hot and bothered.
This very Uncanny Valley scene. I wonder if it's any better in 2.0. Like how in Cyberpunk they thought we would have had cyberware. Like his left arm all the way back in 2013, yeah. What a waste. And all sticky, too. Probably has a hydrophobic cybernetic skin. Aren't you guys glad I protected you with the filters?
Goodness gracious me.
Mm-hmm.
A damn shame that's that.
Not even a little.
Always got a shit all over it, don't you?
It's actually gonna make uploading on YouTube a lot easier for me. A lot easier.
Your moment. Why the hell not? You can be such a bastard.
YouTube isn't as laissez-faire about that as Twitch is.
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eat said my gut. Because you knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, Samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction. You're not a rocker boy, Johnny. Face it. Oughta join the wired wackos on the corners, frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
Huh, I get it. Like to fix your men, huh? Not the first to try, believe me.
Honestly, I've got better things to do. Just hoped I'd help you realize you're deluding yourself. And the doing anything about it? That's on you.
Think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
See, I thought...
Thought what? Go ahead, continue.
You're fucking hopeless.
I'll give you the floor.
You don't know fuck all about me. This is all we have, all we are. Where you going?
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey! Good noise,
come on,
Joe.
I'll walk you home.
Ran out of boosters, didn't you?
Oh, see, I thought, Ad, yes, I'm listening, you actual nerd. Yeah.
Playing again tomorrow.
Please, away down the rebel path.
You could drop by.
Read the room, Johnny.
Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
The guy was a Johnny in the weird scene. A smart Tookie like Hawk will always
time,
deserve
Chumba.
This.
Thank you, Zartran. I appreciate that. Thank
time.
You for your cheer.
Huh? Johnny boy.
Let go of me!
Hey! I know you're here!
Johnny! No!
Better not jump at me.
Johnny! Let go of me!
Fucking an echo. That's a good omen at least, right? Something to be positive about.
They did you, didn't they?
Yay, kitty. Some goodness in this world. Signals death.
Come on. Rise and shine. Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
Where's Alt?
Or hairballs.
Who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
That you back there and what?
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spit and glue, but she's all
in. Someone really hated cats when they came up with the Bakken Echo?
Even a few hours, but the stitches set at least.
I don't know if hated is the only option.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
How much you see?
Not much more than you. They wanted her. You... you was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Complete phobia is there.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Course not. He was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
You think they still get cancer from smoking? Yeah, but they probably have different ways to treat it.
What are you after? Chasing down a story? Fresh for the scream sheets? That why you scraped me up off the pavement?
Nah, had my story. But then some cats tossed her in the back of a van and sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Alt's kidnapping, it's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? Girl's one of the best runners around. Arasaka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction. Nothing more.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer, an AI. Sound familiar at all?
Course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your Chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul
Killer. Replace the lungs with bagpipes.
Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka.
Cool. Tell me the rest on the way.
Do I hear extreme doubt?
Yes.
Oldest, tritest tale in the world. Arasaka was out to provoke me. And it worked.
Interesting how both back in Johnny's time and in V's time, the conspiracies are actually all about Alt, or really about Johnny, nor V for that matter. Huh.
So what'll it be? Coming
seriously,
with?
Keep waiting for someone to say what's Illuminati.
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt. Right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Swing by the Atlantis on the way. Got some chooms there.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to. Where the hell's Rogue?
Upstairs!
Sit. Stay.
You know they're involved. All right, Rogue is upstairs.
Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't,
Well, you heard wrong.
And I was gonna pay the tab. But it didn't let me.
Fucking fuck. Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Well, you heard wrong.
Seemed to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
You know who he was talking to. I need a name. Just one.
No, that one don't work for Prado anymore.
This enough to refresh things for you?
No,
your first time
no idea
here,
what
it?
Happened.
Want some advice?
Those things, Engels.
Sure, could be.
Got a private meet going on in there.
Yishin?
Rogue back there, too?
Yeah, just...
Yeah, private meet, so you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
It's the future, they're the Illuminati now?
Johnny.
Good pun.
Need your help.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
I got a job for you, too. Urgent, but pays right.
How much?
But out. This isn't your biz.
Is now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last time
he... So this time, you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much,
Lumen D's nuts. I give it a 3.5 out of 10. This is only 50 years. Fuck, I gotta get busy dying.
Pays double your standard rate.
Triple it. And you come with us now. Because if she doesn't trust you, neither do I.
Deal.
That it is. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand.
You're coming with us.
Here to take me to Alt? Just like I thought.
Hey, space monkey. Oh, that person just fell over.
Only one way to go. Forward.
Ready or not, here they come.
Aren't you Mr. Popular?
Unit down! Oh.
He threw a knife at him, okay. Oh, and by the way, in case anybody hadn't heard, a little shout out to our friend Space Monkey there.
Ah. A
Of course, Space Monkey. Been a big part of the community. We like community. No, no worries, Micah. No worries at all.
Neutralize him.
I'm impressed.
Not sure if you'll be streaming today. Super tired. I get it. Trust me, I totally get it. Do what you feel is right.
Is this real?
I know you've got those weeks of break coming up, so I'm sure you'll be streaming some more.
Leave a little for me.
Not at all necessary, but you appreciate it. Of course, of course.
Gotta admit. Anyone else? Anyone? No?
On break now, plan to stream a bunch, but never know when you're gonna have energy. Yeah, it is. It's like a lot of mental and social energy for sure.
Let's get out of here. That's it.
Finish this quick. Ah! Hold your position to provide cover. Moving it.
Yes, fucking own it.
We've got heavy casualties. That's how we're gonna play
Come
it.
On! Now.
Nice headshots, thank you. They are gratifying.
I'm impressed. Seriously.
Oh, of course, Micah. Thank you for being here and helping out. Thank you guys for giving me a positive place to spend time and do things on the internet.
Sons of bitches.
Honestly, Johnny's pistol skills and pistols are very, very deadly. More than you would expect in a video game where you have much heavier weapons. Yeah.
Trouble in heaps.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you a thou.
Thou? I'll take a thou.
We're parked outside. You coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media. You wouldn't know
him
it.
Down.
See that butt? They're mine!
Watch it! Shoot!
Good, good! Keep that up!
Thank you!
Things are bad now, but they've been worse!
Always end up shooting your teammates. This one kind of blocks you. Sorry you were missing for a bit. Notice I dipped in energy too. Brain makes you think they're correlated. Promise won't do it to you again unless something else happens. No, I honestly, I just expect that people have different energy levels and things going on. And, you know, they're here when it's good for them. And if they don't want to be, that's totally cool too. Good thing you don't play multiplayer. Yeah, especially games with team killing. Like the reload animation, it is pretty stylish. It's very needless. It takes a lot of extra time, which is perfect for this game.
Yes, fucking own it. That healer could come back. We'll be back. Did he hands on that guy behind the wheel? That went well.
Faster.
Let's get the hell away.
Still kind of struggling with the early starts. Doesn't help that you've been super inconsistent. I struggle with early starts too, so I totally get it. Come on, reload. I don't know how me shooting him in the face caused his car to explode, but...
Not half bad, Dad. Now what?
Gotta lose him, quick! Next ride, take him!
Bit of a night owl, naturally, so you feel like 8 a.m. meetings are the worst? Yeah. I mean... Like, I know I have a medical reason, but still, I never, ever was able to get adjusted to mornings, no matter how long I worked them. Space Monkey, thank you for gifting 2 subs. They went to Gilby the Fat and Pink Taco. Thank you so much. Thanks for your support, Space Monkey. I really appreciate that.
All right, so who we gotta pull out of Arasaka?
Alt Cunningham, netrunner from ITS.
Oh. Yeah.
The tower. What's it taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Nance. She'll know how to draw a crowd. Call on her. Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
There are some who start at 4 a.m. 8 a.m. is too late for them. Yeah. 4 a.m. is sometimes too early for me to go to sleep.
We do not as yet have word on the exact number of.
How do you claim this reward? It should show up. As far as I know, in the drops.
A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right.
I verified my name was on the list, so it definitely should kick in. But I haven't had anybody try it yet, and I haven't redeemed one for myself.
Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
But if it's still not working, it's prompting to you, but it takes you to a page to enter the code. I think the code should be...
Know him well.
In your drops, maybe?
No, why does it matter?
At least you have a good excuse to miss 8 a.m. meetings when you have late night meetings. Yeah, definitely.
Bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Talking about the code for the Yasha redeem? Yes.
Great. Now focus.
Thank you, Kevin Lawson!
Ready or not, here they come!
Holy shit!
Have to type it in apparently, and it's huge. Oh, that's unfortunate.
I'm impressed.
Keep shooting.
Music, yeah, definitely.
Get wrecked!
Oh, no, no.
Fuck! Not the doors. What now?
Give me a sec. I'll get it open. Cover me.
None of these guys have faces anymore. That guy's got a face still.
Get ready.
Hey! Leave a little for me!
Go, go, go!
5 seconds and we're in. Ready?
Let's finish this quick.
Good, good! Keep it up! Get wrecked! Yeah, fucking own it!
I'm dropping some frames again. I notice. Had to enter it twice, but success. Very nice. Enjoy.
Hold your fire! Ready or not, here they come.
I'm impressed! Seriously!
Always happens when you're looking away, my dropping frames is your fault. I wouldn't say that. I would not make that correlation. Frames only exist when you don't, or when you observe them.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Turret, watch out!
Ready or not, here they come!
Turret's hungry for us, be careful!
Soldier KIA!
Hey, leave a little... Fucking door's armored so thick we could use a tank. Solutions, anyone?
I'm seeing less of the white blood. I don't know what that graphic glitch was all about. I've had some weird graphics glitches.
Son of a bitch!
Try this.
Now I see why we brought him along.
3, 2, 1.
I went to crouch and it skipped ahead to the explosion.
Enemy contact.
Let's finish this quick.
Well,
I don't know what that is, if that's an electric violin or something. But it's a really cool effect. Oh. Oops. Flatlined. I was too concerned about the music to be not dying. Hey, Bacon Bits, welcome in. Hope you're well. Reminds you of the electric cello. Believe it's a cello. It's a little on the higher end of a cello range, but it definitely could be. Or like mid-range, yeah.
Oh! Got a little problem over here!
Get the angle on him!
Watch his head! Reloading!
Good, good! Keep that up!
Oh, hi. Tina Guo's in movie scores? I'm not, not familiar.
Yes! Fucking own it!
I would advise you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Hey, you hear me? Alt.
She's the cellist who plays the electric cello in a Hans Zimmer scores. Okay.
Alt, come on, don't do this. Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man. Show people the truth.
Won't change her. She's not.
Johnny! Stop that! You had to kill him?
We gotta go. Johnny, she's dead.
That was a cool little run on the cello.
Well, spit it out before you burst.
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple, that she rode Soul Killer, that she's dead. How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost.
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
Alt fled. Into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What did she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka sub.
Model builder game? What do you
but
mean, Zarshan?
They couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower. Voodoo boys think they know where she is. Beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Ambrosite's primed to go there. Break through. Just to contact Alt. Talk to her.
Ka-ching.
Game, you can build models like cars, ships, even Gundams and lightsabers. Oh yeah, I think I did hear about that. And you can like paint them and everything too. Yeah.
A moment.
Something for everybody.
So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram.
Only know about it because it's free on Epic. Ah, I see.
First, we must dive deeper.
Wonder if that'd be a good chill and chat game.
Beyond, there are no borders. Beyond the Black Wall. Few have gone through to the other side, and none have yet returned. She will be the first.
I held up my end of our deal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall.
True, like House Flipper, although at that rate you feel most streamers would buy a physical model to build on stream. Could be, but it's easier to capture a game if you don't have like your camera set up and a space to work on it and paint it and everything.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
I don't know why.
How do
that part messed with my head a little bit. This part looks off.
Brigitte?
Hard to focus on.
Alt?
It teleports you on the other side of the wall. No, I mean, like, it looked off, like, almost made me a little motion sick or something.
Johnny. You cannot remain here.
Alt Cunningham.
Which normally I don't get, so it's weird.
What's going on? We will talk here.
Relax. Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the Black Wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best net runner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save her life.
To save my life? What's it gonna cost? Netwatch propaganda has been effective. Do you see me as a demon who requires a pact signed in blood? Got no clue who you are now. Know a little about who you were. And Johnny, that he was important to you, while I'm no one. So I'm asking, what's it gonna cost? I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology. What? But it's your tech. You created Soul Killer. The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
What can you do for me, exactly? Everyone I've met so far says I'm too far gone.
By everyone, you mean Hellman? Saburo's personal ass munch?
With the soul killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo boys, what about them?
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
A like badge. Thank you for the Twitch Prime. Really appreciate that. Thanks for spending your Prime sub here. Good to have you.
So you managed to survive.
Not connected to an actual BBS in decades bulletin board system, or does that mean something else too?
No thanks to you, I'm sure.
You must not take any of this personally. We seek Silverhand's construct. You are unlucky. Have accident. Get involved.
So it's okay to make me the fool. That how you do biz?
Bulletin board Maybe system, I right. Yeah, hope you're up. Well, like Badge.
You dare
Appreciate
not to
that.
Lecture me?
Think I'd rather give you your due. Bet other Ranyons never live to enjoy this moment.
Enough. Ault can protect you in her realm, but here and now, you are in mine.
Actually, I was just on my way out.
All right. Leave the chapel. Of course, the internet changed all of that. They call them websites instead of BBS these days. Wasn't a BBS like a particular type of website, though? Wouldn't that be sort of the beginning of what they... No, you connected to them via a direct phone connection with a modem. BBSs weren't on the web at all, used a different protocol. Oh, I see. Okay. That's right, I have read about that.
Gotta be pretty disappointed.
With what?
That you can't zero me after all.
It is out of my hands.
Nope, oh, okay. That happened.
Fuck!
Yeah, uh-oh is right.
That the biochip?
Of course it's the damn chip. My Silverhand Osis is clearly incubating.
That appointed finger I hear in your voice?
Fuck!
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need you flatlining while we got a job to do.
Blah, blah, blah. Fuck Arasaka, blah, blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
What's with the floating sig? I think it's supposed to be, like showing it from our perspective. Maiko is eepy.
I'm excited because
Maiko needs to get some rest.
An egotist and a sin.
Thanks for hanging with us, Maiko.
Every time you open
Have a good
mouth,
one.
You gotta bury someone.
You know, we get along as the need arises. Maybe it's time you started trusting me more.
But I don't even like you.
Every cell of my being dislikes you. How can I trust you? Do I gotta remind you how this came about?
Let's not get wound up. You're not yourself.
You know what's happening to me.
The old V's gonna be a faded memory soon.
Got no idea where I'm going. Be a living legend. That's all I wanted. Feels like I'm barely surviving.
Test of a person's true value? Death. Facing it. Staring it down. You still got a chance to be somebody.
Never saw that particular conversation. Always completed the Voodoo Boy's main mission last.
Yeah. Maybe.
I don't really know the different ways it can go.
Let's move. Get back to work.
Let's do.
Conclude your business with the Voodoo Boys? What else do I have to do? Oh wait, did that just complete? Okay, yeah. Oh, here we go.
V? Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Phantom Liberty time. Let's go.
Good. It worked. My name is Somi. Just call me Songbird, though. I know who you are. Know your situation, your problem. And I can save your life.
All right, Songbird. Got my full attention.
Glad to hear that. You must have questions, and I'll answer them in due course, shortly. But first, I need you to get to that swollen appendix of Night City called Dogtown.
No man's zone where you shoot first, ask questions later.
Gonna lurk
that
now, have
Dogtown?
Fun. Thank you, Kitty. What? Thanks for lurking and thanks for hanging out with us.
Age, not reason enough to go?
Fine. No clue what I'm stepping into, but no risk, no reward.
Thank you. I appreciate this, truly. Dogtown's main gate. Be there as soon as you can. I'll make contact again then.
This is one elaborate haze. Or a fucking lifeline.
All right, before we do this, I'm going to take the opportunity to take a real quick break. This is actually going to test my ability to go to my BRB screen without freezing the stream. Come on, OBS. I will be back in 2 to 3 minutes. I'm going to run 90 seconds of ads to disable our pre-rolls for the next half hour. And I'll see you in just a bit, and we'll start Phantom Liberty. Appreciate y'all. All right, we back, and so far, so good. No hangups, nothing like that. So, thank you all for hanging out. Let's get started. Honestly, don't know what happens if you end up somewhere other than the Pacifica hotel room, if you finish a different main mission last instead. Yeah, I don't remember the missions all that well. Like I said, I've only played this game once. Go to the Dogtown border. Let's get the armed car in case trouble is waiting for us. I'm curious. So it's like cameras. That's interesting. Love the Ken Block tribute car. Is that the one I'm in now? I'm not sure who Ken Block is, but it is a pretty awesome car. Oh, this,
out of my fucking way, now!
This looks good.
Andrew, you both can fuck off. I'm NCPD.
Had a black and green rally Mustang. Is he a racer or known for something else?
Got cyber wheels or something? Feet on the sidewalk now.
MQ Bush, how you doing?
Hey, yeah. Long time no see.
Indeed, indeed, but I hope you've been well. It's good to see you. Thank you for gifting a sub. Or no, not gifting a sub, for resubscribing. Thank you for subscribing and for all of your support.
Out of my fucking way, now!
No can do.
We are literally just getting started. In fact, I should change my stream info.
No point, let's roll.
Fuck! He's just getting away.
It's dark now.
I'm gonna change my title, starting Phantom Liberty.
You know what? Fuck yourself. Fuck your
my hands are tied. Don't let it get to you. Come on.
Oh crap, you don't want spoilers. Yeah, I totally understand. Ken Block was a very famous Gymkhana rally driver who died earlier this year. Oh, I see. Yeah, MQ Bush, that's why I was just updating my title, so anybody coming in knows I am now on the Phantom Liberty DLC, so they can avoid spoilers if they need to. Haven't started anything yet, but I am just about to go crossover and start Phantom Liberty. So if that is a concern for you, I absolutely understand if you want to dip and not see that. But it's good to see you. I hope you've been well. You have anything that was guaranteed to crash Streamlabs? No, but changing scenes was a pretty good one, especially when the game had been running for a while. Like in this OBS switch, it does seem to be more stable so far. I'm going to need a couple weeks on it before I really feel good about it, but it does feel more stable.
Follow the rules or face the consequences.
What you got in the back?
The usual. Implant boxes, Zeta Tech.
Rip Ken Block. Yeah, it's cool that they put a tribute in for it. Look for Songbird. Sorry, don't want spoilers, so I need to bounce. I totally understand, but thanks for all your support. 10 months now of being subscribed. I really appreciate that. Hope you've been well. Hope you continue to be well. Maybe we'll see you soon on something that's not going to spoiler for you. Less tearing and feel like you could crank the graphics. If it weren't for the fact that I'm losing frames, I do feel like I could bump up the graphics. So I'm going to fix my encoding and see if that makes a difference. And if it does, then yeah, we might be able to push the graphics a little higher. But yeah, less, like, stuttering when I switch scenes and stuff. I've noticed that, too. MQ Bush, thank you for gifting 5 subs. I appreciate that. We got them to That's So Raving, Vomit Beetle, Altsy, Dino, or Dino, and Unstable Sparky, some real good friends of the channel there. Thank you so much. Thank you for those 5 gift subs. Thanks for the support almost since I've started streaming. You've been around for a long time, and I really appreciate it. Seem to be able to push the full 60 FPS really smoothly. For the most part, I'm having OBS drop below 60 a lot. That is happening. But I did turn the ray tracing and stuff back on too. Next thing I need is to get a resource monitor since I disabled, let me see. Yeah, the NVIDIA overlay is not going to do it for me, so I need to get a new resource monitor. See, if you skipped frames, but you haven't noticed any problems watching stream. Right. Which is the more important part.
What the? God
like someone shoved my head in a vice.
You're gonna be okay. Breathe deep. Count to ten. Recite a mantra. Whatever brings calm helps you stabilize.
Just need that raid. We'll get one eventually.
Broke down. Racing heart, cold sweat. It'll pass.
Fuck you doing? This a trap?
But it might be a win for OBS.
Exact opposite. It's a helping hand.
Right.
I know about the bomb ticking in your head. If I could disarm
background music
now,
certainly
I
has a vibe to it, yeah.
You'll feel better any second now.
V, something stinks here. Think she's fucking with the relic. How in the...
All true, Johnny. But don't you fret. They're both safe.
Nah, fuck
both
off.
Both of us on the biochip protocol at once can trigger shots for V, like you just saw now. Gotta cut you off.
What
for
the
your safety,
fuck?
For V's safety.
Damn.
Had to mute him for now. He hears you fine, just can't talk back.
Starting to put two and two together. You gotta be a netrunner. Damn good one at that.
Guilty as charged. Hopped on the relic's cognitive protocol to dial in. I see and hear what you do. Just now, I am on board Space Force One, sitting right across from Rosalind Myers.
Space Force
president
One.
Of the new United States of America.
The president? Fuck. No, you're not joking.
Dead serious, yes. The plane's been hacked. Trajectory set for Night City. They'll bring us down to Dogtown soon. Our comms are down, most likely jammed. The relic was my only option. Right now, you're our one contact on the ground.
Heavy shit. Am I really your one contact?
You're my last and only hope.
Hear USB sounds, but it could be coming from your PC or any number of streams. Yeah.
She'll survive the landing.
I hope it's not your PC.
Sure. You'll need to get her out of the plane before anyone else does.
Said you could help me. That the plain truth?
Just got a taste of my abilities, I believe. There's more. I can cure you. Once and for all.
Can't know how much I'd really love to believe you, but...
I know, V. You've hit a dead end. Nowhere to turn. Been there, believe me. Consider this, an advance. Your relic's crowded with clusters of corrupted data. I'm done with that, making room for stuff that'll actually be handy.
Such as?
Some pre-militech combat stuff. It's just lying around, gathering dust.
You've unlocked the relic perk tree. To access the abilities it has to offer, you will need to acquire relic points, which are unique to only this perk tree. These can be found at Militech data terminals scattered around Dogtown. Data terms will appear on your map when you get near them. By downloading old Militech operational data and combat logs, you will earn a relic point that can be spent in the relic perk tree.
Feel it tingling in my fingertips. Kinda nice, actually.
Radioactive! Welcome in, Raiders. How y'all doing? Okay, we're gonna switch scenes. I hope this doesn't crash anything. Radioactive, welcome on in. Hope you're well. I bet you were also playing some Cyberpunk. Fondlies, welcome in. Heliscar, welcome in. No crashing yet. This switch to OBS might have been a good thing. Let's get you a shout out. Guys, if you don't know Radioactive, just a chill place to hang out on the web. You know, we like our chill spaces here. Good place to hang out, have some conversation, watch some gameplay. Radioactive has been playing Cyberpunk just like us, but unlike us, is playing Cyberpunk on very hard with no guns, using a largely Blades build. So if that sounds like something you might be interested in, consider checking out Radioactive and giving a follow. Radioactive, if I missed anything about you that you would like to share about yourself, please feel free to talk a little bit about you, vibes you have, games you play, anything like that. Really appreciate your raid. Hope you're well. Hope your stream went well. be looking forward to anything you might want to say. By the same token, you just had a stream, you might need to get off, rest, relax, decompress, take care of chores, whatever you got to do. If you need to raid and run, it is absolutely okay. No worries whatsoever, won't hold it against you. Thank you for the raid, thank you for sharing your community with me. And we're right back, and no crashing. Dropped it to hard difficulty because you were struggling. I don't blame you, man. Very hard has got to be difficult. Yes, stream was great. Lots of love. Blade build is just getting more and more fun. I'm glad. Radioactive, I will tell you, we are just starting Phantom Liberty. Like, I am in the first 5 to 10 minutes of Phantom Liberty. So if you're avoiding that right now because you're waiting to get into the DLC, I understand. But there will be spoilers here. Gonna have a great time, man. It's so good. Okay, good. So you have seen it. I've heard really, really great things about it. I'm really excited. So far, just the intro is really, it's hitting hard. The Cyberpunk story is great, so when they do what they do best, I think it's going to be a great result. You're about a third through it, you'd assume. Okay, so good. There won't be any risk of spoilers for that. So yeah, we are just meeting Songbird. We just unlocked our relic skill tree. Like, we are fresh into Phantom Liberty.
Now listen, what I gave you is the skeleton soft. But the firmware's fancy. It'll learn, grow with you. It'll improve if you feed it data. Combat analyses, logs of legendary ops, shit that make the NCPD piss its boots. Look around Dogtown.
Gotta get there first.
Gonna lurk a bit yourself, enjoy. Sounds good. Thank you, Space Monkey.
You don't have an entry pass, and I don't have time to produce a fake. You'll slip in the back way, quiet as you can. We really don't need anyone spotting you, scanning you.
Guess so. After you.
I'll be right beside you, as much as I can.
Entrance to the old parking garage.
Past the fence. See it? Smugglers used to use it. Now it's your turn.
Gonna grab some food, then hang here for a bit. Sounds good. Get you something good to eat.
Guards. I don't know. Something.
Okay, hold on. Character. Jailbreak unlocks new abilities for armed cyberware. That looks like a fun way to play. Emergency cloaking improves optical camo cyberware. Activating optical camo during combat by pressing middle mouse will cause enemies to lose track of you, giving you a chance to exit combat. Wow. During combat, you can now detect vulnerabilities in enemy armor and cyberware. Hitting vulnerabilities gives 100% crit chance, armor penetration, and weak spot damage bonuses. Dealing enough damage to a vulnerability will cause it to explode, generating an EMP blast that damages enemies within 3 meters. So I don't have optical cloaking yet. And I don't have anything going on with Mantis Blades or anything like that. So we're going to go with Vulnerability Analytics to start. Also, I've got a couple perk points here. Let's increase Tech Ability. I don't know if we're going to be using vehicle combat, but I'm going to go ahead and grab this base perk just because. And, you know what, maybe we get tech ability to 12. And another perk. Sure, why not? We'll go tech perks. Okay, how are we gonna sneak around here? I don't know if you're a bad guy yet, so I'm not gonna kill you. You're gonna have a bad day either way. All right. Well, that made a lot of noise that they certainly didn't hear.
Look for a net access point. Jack in that, and I'll be able to help you.
Classy Bordeaux pants with fortified seams. Hey, why not? Classy.
You should be one level lower.
Man, you're really gunning it for those pants, huh?
Now, look for a maintenance room. Bet anything you'll find a power source inside.
All right, maintenance room, power source. Got it. Oh, that one actually provides bonus armor. Really felt hoodwinked, what can you say? I know, they're not the pants you wanted. Special threat neutralization instructions. Phase 1, remove any valuable items. List of specific items considered valuable available with your commanding officer. Step 2, disconnect power supply. Step 3, destroy passageways. Unit completion of Phase 3, submit... Or upon completion of Phase 3, submit a report to Colonel Hansen's HQ. Don't have Cyberpunk and they're not real. Double foul. All right, access point.
Turn something on.
Nice, V. Exactly what we need. Bridging systems now. Proto-ancient protocols. Largely corrupted data. Give me a sec. Need to ping one of our sats. Let's see which active Dogtown network links to this infrastructure. And putting in a back door. Ready to roll.
All right. Take it all in. Oh, that's a cool little platform. That doing? I forgot you can power slide like that.
Yeah. Hop on the platform. I'll guide you to the garage from there.
Hang on. Okay, relic hack first, then you slap the muzzle on Johnny, now you bring some pile of scrap metal back to life.
You're sounding impressed,
serious
V.
Trickery. Oh, who taught you?
V, I'm an NUS intelligence analyst, trained under the best peeps in the biz. And they took me on because around age 13, I got the local Ripper to sell me a beatable deck. Barely left in it since. I got noticed. The rest is history.
I got a feeling story's incomplete. Likely longer, more twisted.
Might be.
Pretty cool environments here. Look at this.
Apologize up front for the query, but I gotta ask. Compeki Plaza heist. Why?
Had a friend. We worked together. Gig was important to him. And
he was important to you. He didn't make it.
He did not.
Thank you.
I'm getting Half-Life 2 vibes from this whole environment.
Thanks.
It's pretty cool. I like it. It's your grav gun. I could launch some stuff here. Preface this by saying, don't worry, won't say it in French like you did with Fen tonight. I'm waiting for what that's the preface to.
You need to hang tight for a sec.
Ah.
By the way.
Thanks for the stream. Oh. I wasn't paying attention. Thanks for the stream. Gotta head to bed. Have a good night and rest the stream. See you soon and stay awesome. You too, Zartran. Get some good rest. Thanks for hanging with us. Thanks for enjoying some Cyberpunk with us.
You need to hang tight for a sec.
Huh. I don't know why that's not working. You did distract me. Thank you, Zartran.
Strikes me as tiring.
I distracted you.
Huh?
Kappa.
Yes, you did. OBS dead sound. So the weird thing is, Mikoshi, that there it is.
Kept it.
That was sound alerts, not OBS.
The story. Peeps get used to all sorts of shit.
For some reason, sound alerts was just delayed. So ready to blame it on OBS. Tech pistol. Okay. Sophisticated two-piece with custom trim. Time of death over 24 hours ago. Injury, spinal cord rupture. Social status low. Can't wait until we can scan somebody with our eyes and determine their social status is low. I'm sure that's going to be a wonderful future for everybody.
Oh, shit.
V? President Myers wishes you the best of luck.
How's she doing?
Awful nice of you to ask. I laid out the details of our plan. Typical Rosalind. Keep me apprised, she says calmly. Just sitting there. Sipping her gin, looking through her agenda, postponing meets. Woman's unshakable.
So a heavy-ass solid steel grate falls on the guy, but it's the fall that killed him, sure, Kurosi, sure. I don't know, I feel like maybe it's the sandwich action of the fall and the grate together. Ooh, I almost just dashed off the edge. Really? It didn't sprint when I thought it was gonna sprint. Sorry, I'd be out. These types of heights, no way. I don't care if it is to save the president. That is not going to be me. You're going to have to get somebody else to do that job.
I'd look for places like this. Set up a power bypass, jack in. Essentially steal my way onto the net. Grab the riskiest gigs I could find. Learning as I went. The hard way, usually. But sometimes, a few times, I really pulled off coups.
Anything
what if it was the president's daughter? You better get Leon Savior Kennedy on the phone, because that is not me.
Biotechnica in 63 or 4. Fermentation facility in Oregon. Off the grid hack. Sound familiar?
Hmm. Yeah? Sensing a buzzer.
But you're nowhere near impressed.
No. No, this is my impressed face.
Uh-huh.
Conversation I have in real life with people. No, this is my interested face. This is my happy face. This is my excited face. Parts, please. How's the lift parts coming along? Are we gonna get them or no? We will, just not anytime soon. Can't speed it up somehow. I got everything here taped up within an inch of its life, literally. Running out of options. Pretty soon I'm gonna have to shut down the worst ones and use their parts for the others. I mean, you haven't been doing that already? Fuck, so you're just gonna wait until everything falls to fucking pieces? Okay, all clear, boss. Okay, how's it going, hun? Huge explosion a minute ago. Thought the building was gonna collapse. Yeah, I heard it here too, why I wrote. You think this is it? War, like, for real? Don't know, let's not worry about it right now. Okay, I'll head home early and we'll figure out a plan. Plenty of women in the world, a single one is not worth walking that tightrope. I am saying, if you need somebody to save somebody and it involves that type of climbing and gymnastics, that is not me. Larry, welcome in. Hey, grab your shit and get the hell out of there. Go home, get out of Pacifica, wherever. Things are about to go down, and I don't mean some itty-bitty corpse scuffle. The bastards are going at it for real this time. Okie dokie, I'll just close up shop and head out. Sorry, did the big capital letters not make it clear? Don't close a fucking thing. Get your ass out of there right now. Oh, okay. Polly, listen, if you need it, I got a basement, and Eddie fixed up some supplies. Grab Anita and come over here. Thanks, boss. Oh, wait, what's this file? Clean this shit sty up. Choom, fucking clean this place up. No idea why you dragged all this junk in here, and you can bet I don't give a fuck about your might come in handy later bullshit. Some rusty torn off thing of what's-its. Our job's to fucking guard the area, not open up the best little junk house in Pacifica. Come on, Choom. My dad was a hoarder, and I'm getting flashbacks just looking at this fucking mess.
Elevator. Hop in.
Hope you're well, David. Larry, good to have you.
Try to steer clear of Hansen's goons.
Speaking of Kurt Hansen, what else do you know about him?
Hansen was an officer. Militech. Tail end of the Unification War, his unit was tasked with taking Night City. They managed to secure a foothold in the southmost pocket and stuck around.
Let me check something real quick. Is it crafting? Or how do I... Oh, upgrades. Here we go. Insufficient components. So I need tier 3 components to do that. But I can upgrade the pistol. Do a little bit more damage with it.
Refuse to demobilize. Lay down their weapons. Bound in Dogtown instead.
Traded one conflict for another, basically.
Hot or cold. No better way to make a buck than war. Up this...
Oh, I accidentally skipped that. I do find it inconvenient that the skip dialogue button is the same as the crouch button, so if you happen to crouch at the wrong time, you skip through whatever's going on. Mikoshi, what made you pull up that quote? Man, look at all these robot parts.
Rifles, tactical gear.
Just a reminder for things to come.
Scan what we got in the back.
Okay, this place is pretty cool.
We got small caliber, large caliber, illegal as fuck caliber.
Is that supposed to be a Dusk Till Dawn nod?
Dreaming of having your very own Arasaka turret? Got you covered, folks!
Here and there,